Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. It's Mehak this side. And if you are new to my channel, then do not forget to subscribe to my channel. So guys, we all know that आजकल इतनी negative news आ रही है. अब दो दिन से negative news नहीं आई है ना, तो कुछ अजीब सा लग रहा है. पर एकदम से ये इतनी बड़ी news आ गई. So ये हम सबके लिए बहुत बड़ा shock था, especially हम girls के लिए. क्योंकि यहाँ सबसे सस्ते कपड़े मिलते थे. लाइक सरोजनी के बाद हमारे लिए शीन ही हुआ करता था झांसी. वी वुड प्रॉबली परचेज थिंग्स ऑलवेज फ्रॉम शीन. तो इस दुख से उतरने के लिए आई जस्ट केम अप विद दिस वीडियो. आई रियली होप यू ऑल लाइक दिस वीडियो. इसमें मैं आप लोगों को लाइक 5 to 6 वेबसाइट्स बताऊंगी दैट आर अ लिटिल बिट लाइक शीन. नॉट एग्जैक्टली लाइक शीन, बट दे आर क्वाइट सिमिलर टू शीन. ऑल्सो आई रियली लव्ड द प्रोडक्ट्स दैट आर देयर ऑन दीज वेबसाइट्स. नाउ दे आर नॉट दैट चीप, बट आई एम प्रिटी श्योर दैट नाउ दैट शीन हैज़ बीन बैंड फ्रॉम इंडिया, आई थिंक दीज वेबसाइट्स आर गोना कम अप एंड यू कैन गेट रियली ग्रेट सेल्स ऑन दीज वेबसाइट्स. सो विदाउट वेस्टिंग मच टाइम, लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड. सो स्टार्टिंग विद द फर्स्ट वेबसाइट दैट आई डिस्कवर्ड, इट इज अला मोड बाय आकांक्षा. I came across this website a few weeks ago when I was just scrolling my explore page, and I saw some really cute outfits on this website. And a lot of outfits that you see on Instagram shopping pages are mostly inspired by this website. So they literally have a variety of things for women, like in lingerie or loungewear or say any tops, t-shirts, blouses, and all of these things. So there are really very pretty outfits that you can check, and also the price is quite affordable. And they also have an Instagram page, you can also check it over there. So I don't remember if I already told you or not, I'll give the links of all of these websites in the description box below. So the second one is that we all might have shopped from, or we all must have seen their promotional posts on our Instagram or like our stories. So this one is streetstylestore.com. I have also purchased a lot of things from here, I guess 2-3 years pehle. So the thing with this website is that they do deliver the same thing, and the quality is also quite good, but the delivery is very slow. But the products are really nice and they have good sales. 3 pair of shoes for $9.99 and something like that. So even this website is really good. So the third website is Lulu and Sky, and we have seen this a lot of times on our Instagram again. And a lot of my friends recently did a shop from Lulu and Sky, and they gave me a review of the same. The product quality was not that great, but you know, Shein ka bhi kuch itna acha quality nahi hua karta tha. And you can even check their website, I'll be giving the link down in the description box. They have a good variety of clothes and footwears and bags. So you can definitely go and check the website of Lulu and Sky. So now coming to the fourth website, that is urbanic.com. It is my personal favorite website. I haven't really bought anything from there, but it is really cool. Like I just checked all the deals and all the clothes over there. They are quite similar to the clothes that we used to buy from Shein, and they're really aesthetic. So you can check their website out. Also, they have a summer sale going on right now. They have a lot of sales going on their website. Now coming to the fifth website, it is kazo.com. The outfits over here are a little bit on the expensive side, but the quality is really good. So they have a wide range of formal outfits in their on their website. You can definitely check that out. Now the next one is onshopdeal.com. It is more like Club Factory. They have a variety of jewelry, bags, shoes, accessories and clothes. I haven't tried it yet, so I cannot tell you if the delivery or the quality of the products are going to be really good. But yeah, you can definitely try the website out. The Club Factory has also been banned now. So you can check this website as a substitute of Club Factory, that is onshopdeal.com. Okay, so guys, that was it for this video. I really hope you all enjoyed it as in you all, this information was helpful for you all. And if it was, then do not forget to subscribe to my channel, like, share and comment down below, and also hit the bell icon there so that you get notified every time I post a new video. So that was it guys, thank you so much for watching my video, bye bye.